boys and girls, today Sarah's going to be showing you how to make some glue. So what we will need is a tray to make our glue in. We'll need some corn flour, a cup, another cup of water, spoon, and some food colouring. I'm using orange today because we're learning the story of the gingerbread man and he is orange. So we're going to do 2 cups of corn flour into our tray. Let's fill this up. There's one. And 2. Now we're going to add a few drops of our orange colour. There we go. Now we're going to add a little bit of water at a time. Then we're going to stir it all together with our spoon. Add a little bit more. And stir again. So this is what my glue looks like. I've stirred it all up and it's ready to play with. And there we go. So the glue is hard in the tray. When we scoop it up with our spoon, it turns all gooey. So this is ready to play with now. We can play with some bowls and spoons. So if you make some glue at home, please send us your pictures. We would love to see them. Have fun. Bye.